got to have soul.
Face that bag of fools. For I call your time over.
Gotta have soul, man.
Over 20 years ago, I incurred a massive stroke, which resulted in a severe brain injury. Yep, I had a stroke. My brain is broke. That really, really ain't no joke. Ain't blown smoke. You see, I awoke to a foreign land, got taken by a foreign hand to an undiscovered country from whose born no traveler returns. But I would learn. You see, my will was puzzled, my mind was muzzled. My thought was fuzzled, my brain got guzzled. But damned if I was gonna bear those ills I knew of. You know, those same old spills, those replay chills, those silent screaming movie stills. So I flew to those I knew not of. No more illusions. No more delusions. No Santa Claus. No nursery rhymes. No circus whines. No offstage lines. No told you so's. No phony pose. No bullshit lies. No alibis. And no regrets neither. Because, and this here, well, it's real, 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 real important. So listen up and pay some attention. I'm a dream maker and a risk taker. You see, I draw me a different kind of line in the sand right now. I draw what I like. I paint what I feel. I feel what I paint. I soak in paint. I provoke in paint. I choke and smoke and joke and paint. I am what I ain't, and I ain't what I am. I am what I am, and I ain't what I ain't. Ain't no saying no complains. Ain't no sin and saint. Ain't no saintly sinner. You see, I canvas my light because I light my candle. I light my candle because I'm hard to handle. So lead me not into temptation, cause I'm guaranteed to set you free. I'm the man you need. I'm a man indeed. I'm a silver steed. I'm a honeybee. I'm a thinking reed. Michael Caine. My brain's insane. I got an insane brain. I'm a cerebellar dweller, a gray matter matter. It's not a matter of life and death, though. No, you see, I'm just a cortex pawn in this here game. A dendrite knight, a nerve cell light. Hell, I'm the king of cool, a pituitary knight. Not some brain-dead fool, a right and wrong. No, I'm just a neural obstruction in the stroke-choke song. Yeah, I'm just this neural abstraction of my stroke joke song.